because it's important to you.
But is that all? Sorry, that sounded worse than I intended. Listen, V, I'm sorry. I'm not very good at this. Speaking of my feelings and so forth. And I would not want to cock this up.
So far, so good, Jim.
Because I've kept my mouth shut up to now. The thing is, I usually act before I think.
Uh-huh, noticed.
I know. But I also need impulses to act upon. When I do something spontaneously, I feel I'm being honest. Yet with you, I prefer to play it safe.
Why is it any different with me?
Because I truly care this time. And I fear I'll do or say something foolish and be left alone in the desert. I would rather keep you close, if only as a friend.
Try following the impulse next time.
Okay. Well, in any case, you've been warned. All right, let's rejoin the others.
Oh, shit, not good.
Convon, got eyes and ears on it?
Yes, Carol checks their communication channels from time to time. Everything is proceeding as planned.